A Las Vegas woman whose two-year-old child drowned in a hot tub has been sentenced to up to 5 years probation. Vanessa Loftus was charged with felony child neglect. Surveillance video showed it took several minutes for Loftus to find her son after he fell in. She pleaded guilty in March.